My amendment will provide budget reconciliation instructions so that Republican senators can fulfill their promise, so that they can actually repeal Obamacare, root and branch, as they promised.